Okay. Oh shoot, okay. I wanted to show how you get these little dino fossils. You dig up these golden spots, and then you just dig and dig. And see, you will break and find new stuff. I got lucky, I already found a chest. Oh, I did that terribly. This is pretty much what it looks like. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew that they were gonna be right next to each other. They're usually right next to each other because this game is me. Okay, so to get the chest, you go here, you click on the chest. Why do I always forget how to play the game every time I play the game? You click on the chest after you place it in your den, redeem, and you'll get a random item. I got these flower stepping stones. The last time I got this right here, it is like, it's a cracked vase. I was about to say bottle. I was like, I know it's not a bottle. Yeah. So yeah, that's how you can find the fossils, pretty much. But you do have to talk to my man. Yeah. Oh look, there's another one. Yeah, you can find these anywhere. I've never found two, like, right, like, that fast. Like, if you got that luck, I wanna be you. Oh look, okay, I found a fossil so I can demonstrate. But you dig in these spots. I always space mine apart so that I can, yeah, find anything and everything. I don't know. Okay. I feel like, no. Is there like nothing here? Oh, okay. I got everything. That was so lucky. Okay. And so you come over here to my man Graham. You click this button. Unknown fossils. And I got an eggshell. It gives you a fact about it every time. Yeah. Sometimes, you can get, like, an egg or something, but I haven't gotten that lucky yet. And you got the wrong person if you think I'm spending... Come on, tell me how much... Isn't it $2.50? Why won't it tell me anymore? But yeah, I'm pretty sure it's $2.50 eggs. $2.50 sapphires for an egg. So yeah. Yeah. Today, that was my informational video. No, literally, I have just gotten back to playing this game, and I'm already so obsessed, I cannot. Okay. Yeah, so... Okay, I'm sorry, I get sidetracked so easily. You get these little fossils. You can place them in your den. You can also place the original fossil in your den. But of course, I've been excavating them all. And you get these cute little plaques. So if you have a museum-type den, these are perfect. But yeah, this is how you get the dinosaurs, fossils, everything. But you might be unlucky like me and just get these little things. Or chests that give you useless items. Okay, bye guys, have an amazing day.